Sons of billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. This year's Man of the Year Award goes to Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter. You have always shown your appreciation. And why stop now? Oh, don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
Speech! Speech!
Speech! What a night! Such an honor. Words fail me. I'm speechless. Who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen! Look at that face! It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
Excuse me, sir. Ahem.
Ah! Hide and seek, Batman!
Ahem.
Excuse me, sir.
Oh. to him.
Pleased to see you. No, not at all.
Did you hear the one about the guy who dresses up as a bat? It's got a terrific punchline!
Thank you.
Ha, ha, ha.